and not all of them fit the typical image of a choir.
So as a group, we sing barbershop. I think most people have an image of barbershop as four middle-aged elderly white guys in striped waistcoats. So we're disrupting that a little bit. It is among, I think for all of us, among our favourite things, our favourite ways to spend our time. We get energy and fun and satisfaction and dresses.
Sing Ireland says it hopes its new name will help to attract people of all ages, abilities, attires and musical genres to become members. Samantha Librari, RTÉ News.